I think the primary responsibility now for prosecution of international crimes, administering international criminal justice, rests on member states under the principle of complementarity of the Rome Statute. So it's important that African states equip themselves, both in terms of improved legal systems, in terms of capacity, and in terms of political will, to be able to undertake that responsibility. We can do so as individual states. We can do so as a collection of African states sharing the burden through regional or sub-regional courts. But at the same time, we have to recognize that we must retain the international process of the ICC in order to deal with those cases which neither our national or regional courts can prosecute. So the future for Africa in terms of combating impunity lies in an amalgam combination of all those methods, the ICC, the regional courts, sub-regional courts, and national systems which are empowered also to be able to discharge their responsibility. Because it is a task which has to be done. It has to be accomplished. I think it requires a combination of factors again. The political will has to be there, and that's largely up to the civil society and our communities to fight for, to ensure that the establishments in our various countries display and actually have the requisite political will to make sure that these systems work. But there are systems around, I think, which can be utilized for that purpose.